All right, so we got a couple dirt bikers that found a soft spot over here. How deep was this river, Sterling? How deep was that river?
Deep enough.
Here, you walk this over there. Ask him what happened.
Oh God, I'm sinking like a fat man.
I went fast.
Oh boy. Well, what happened, guys?
Oh God.
It didn't go fast enough. Yeah. I can definitely agree with that. Just a lot. Oh, find something half solid is hard. Is you in neutral? Oh yeah. I almost think if we pull it and get onto this flat right here, it might be a little, I think it's a little solider. Try and shoot her. You want to put him in preschool? James! Preschool the winch? You think those forces would have helped him out, you know? Should have hit it harder! All right, James. Oh my gosh.
I got a little hurt.
You're like, oh no!
So I got stuck in the water.
So yeah, you see what he did? You just gotta do that, right?
Yeah, don't stall.
All the berries and cherries.
Tell me when.
Probably get. Let her out.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Let her out.
Let her out. Yeah, you better get that quad pulling off the
jetty. Hell yeah, man. Thank you. Yes, no problem. Jackson? Almost made it.
Well, I told him to go up there.
I was like, so close.
Yeah. This truck's pretty badass. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, she does the job.
Yeah.
All right. You ready? We're gonna put our rope on there so we can get you good.
Thank you.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Eureka Off-Road. I'm Jamie, that's Sterling.
So, about 15 minutes after pulling the dirt bike out so far, another lady got stuck, rolled her truck out. Now we got Tyrell over here with missing tires, so we'll see what we can do to help him out. We'll go ask him, go see what he has to say about the whole situation.
At least you got spare studs. What'd you do?
I was driving and some of the studs snapped off and some of the lug nuts fell off.
And your tire might have made it down there?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Well, on the bright side, at least he's got spare studs, right?
And then in the back, when that winter bike pulled out, that Duramax got stuck. And poor little girl, I didn't know what the fuck he was doing. I'm watching, I'm like, oh, it's the Duramax, it's like, that's a little over. What do we got going on here?
Oh, it's got some studs left there.
Yeah.
So, well, you got any lug nuts? You gonna rob some off the other one? You said you put all of them on, right?
Yeah.
Let's put some of the other ones on here. I'll get the high lift jack out. Make a video today, huh? Good deal.
Yes, sir.
Well, I got tired of working on the Jeep, so here, better come out and check it out. Wait, I'll pause.
Yeah, I know, that goes.
Yeah, waiting on a seal now.
Oh yeah, quality.
Remember to get on that dude.
Still starting your toolbox there, huh?
Oh, it's pretty hard.
Apparently I ran out of WD-40.
Oh?
A little bit of lubrication might help, huh?
There you go.
Oh, that'll go a lot of work.
You don't find any damn studs. Yeah. Oh. There's one right there.
Alright,
there we go.
I hate them damn new Logan.
Yeah, so do I. That's why I sold them to Logan.
Yep. I told Logan I'd get rid of him.
Good thing it's not me.
Yeah, the daughter, she thinks about my eyes right now.
Jamie's
driving. Driving?
Yeah.
Well, we didn't get it on camera, but here a few minutes ago, I helped set a bead on a side-by-side there and singed a little bit of beard hair and stuff, which kind of sucks we didn't get it on film. I guess it was pretty funny. But we got the tire back on the blue Ford, and then we made it from over there, and they came over here across the creek and did a couple donuts, and well, apparently they lost it all again. So Tyrell, what did you do this time? Know what's going on.
We're gonna make some studs out tomorrow.
Oh, you're just gonna leave it here tonight?
Yeah. I don't think anybody's gonna steal it.
We're gonna have a hard time on three tires.
Yeah.
So cool. Well, we figured we'd come figure out what happened. Oh, just chit chat.
What'd you do, Greg?
I saw that. I'm like, I might be able to bounce through that.
I'm doing our YouTube video there, Greg.
These holes look a little familiar.
Well, that Duramax earlier today, he dug
off. I see the hole right there, fucked it up.
And then Dave, he made it a little bit better because he's got this bob on
him. We can see your mud spray from half a mile away.
Right, well, even those tires. I'm like, wow. Kind of jump over that. I should have gone left a little more. I might have made it actually.
I don't know. All right, I'll let you know. All right, go for it. Okay.
Beats
cake.
Nothing. So mad if it wasn't so rough.
Yeah, if I had the mud tires, it might help too. If that's the point of that, they got amazing. I got wet in it. Not good.
Sterling, you got to cross the creek now.
Kind of handy right there, yeah.
How else are you supposed to clean your boots off? Yeah. And in the creek. Yeah.